Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4 VR. Mean. No, not you. Let's switch to you. Come on. Hey! You dead? There we go.
Follow me.
Come on, Ashley. You there? Alright, good. Ah, you dick. That's what I thought. There we go. Yeah, there, Ash. Right, let's go.
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
I mean, how do you know that's the safe way out?
What is this?
Come on, let's go.
Nothing good. Right, let's... You back there. We're definitely going to need that. Oh, lovely. Nothing good.
Hide.
Stay still. I'll take it. Come on. Need you to help me push this. I'm sure between the two of us this is possible. Yes, that seems very realistic. Thank you. Hide. There we go. You done? Thank you. Perfect. Let's put you back there. Right. Come on. I know you're the president's daughter, but that's no excuse to be work shy.
Wait.
Okay. Right, let me make sure I'm fully prepared for what lies ahead. I've noticed. Timing. Excellent, good job, Ash. Oh, I missed it. All right, we can go now. No need to hang around with this lot. None whatsoever. I'm not doing all that good on the ammo front.
Wait.
Really? We've got 11 bullets left in this. In there. Thank you. Perfect.
Follow me.
Wait.
There we go. Easy. Okay. Glitching out now. Alright, we're good to go. Alright, Ashley.
Follow me.
You're up.
Leave it to me, Leon.
I am. That's why I'm sending you through. Good job. Yellow Hearth. Probably sell a bunch of these, get them out of the way. Any... No, nothing to sell here. Herb. You know what? No, not going to sell anything. Got what I needed.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Yes, we're a team. Boxes. Very little in. All right, well, I've got some ammo. I'd rather not, but someone's got to take care of all the shooting. Alright, boys, bring it on. There we go. I know where they're coming from. This ain't my first rodeo. Difficult choice. Do I let them get on board so I can collect all the goodies? You're not going to give me anything, are you? You tight bastards. You're fine, I've already shot you. Oh, you're back for more, eh? Perfect. Oh. Okay. Don't want to waste the TMP too much. I don't have a lot of ammo spare.
I'm leaving it to you.
I know what I'm doing. Who's the government agent here? Fuck! Anyone else? There we go, we're ready to go now. I'm up, thank you. Right. You two down. Right, we're good. Ah, shit. You done? Alright, good. Why none of you dropping anything? You're not being very useful to me. Yeah, I got the memo, thanks Ashley. Whoa. Here we go. Can't find a door? Make one. Yep, I think that's flubbernucked. Hey dude. Gimme, thank you. Excellent, we can now put you in there. Yeah. Struggling a bit on ammo. Why don't you sell ammunition?
Welcome.
Look, you've got ammo.
Good things on. What are you
I can see it on your belt. You have ammo.
Is that all, stranger?
Sell me the ammo. Nothing else to sell you.
Thank you.
Just that, apparently.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger?
Yes.
Thank you.
That'll save me a few hits. Should we get the killer 7? Don't know. No, we'll leave it for now. So I don't have any ammo for
Come
it.
Come back any time.
I think we're done in here. Right, let's go. Hey, Saddler.
I can feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Saddler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
Uh-oh. Not good.
Ashley!
already begun.
Well, maybe if you gave her some of those pills that Louise gave you, she might be able to resist a bit more. But anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Resident Evil 4 VR, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.